Last tune that we're going to play with this group is a funk tune, which when we start getting into, you know, we spent all this year, you know, working on swing and all that, you would think you would get to a rock tune, you'd think they'd be like Fish in Water. For some reason, the funk group is one of the most difficult to throw out and make it sound really, really good. You know, unless you're listening to Parliament and Tower of Power on a regular basis, and you just get it kind of ingrained into your soul, it can be kind of a task. So this has been working on 16th notes and 16th note rhythms and such, and we're going to go on with Mark Taylor's Afterburner. Not to mention we get to use the Rhodes piano, which is just cool. And I always like to share the story there. A couple of years ago, I was up right up here on this wall. There's what we have, the indoor track, and there's a bunch of storage rooms and stuff, and we were just moving a bunch of boxes and stuff around, and lo and behold, there's this thing that says Rhodes. And it was a very, very in working order Rhodes piano, so I feel lucky. That's like one of those big garage sale find type things. And he plays it okay. Here's after.